soul is said to be Satchidananda Vigraha. Sat means eternal, Sid means always conscious, Ananda means blissful, and Vigraha means form. So also soul has form, that spiritual form. It doesn't have any mathematical dimensions, you can't measure the soul, but it has form.